The F-35 is unlike any other aircraft that's preceded it. It is more capable than any other fighter that's out there, either in our country or any other country. It will enable the entire joint force better situational awareness across the battlefield.
Traditionally, the way weapon systems have been managed, each is managed as its own individual entity. With F-35, it's really one entity from a global perspective, and that's what's really exciting about it. It's a multi-service international partnership, and the Joint Program Office needed a company to help them deploy these new and innovative concepts.
The F-35 Joint Program Office came to Booz Allen Hamilton looking for innovation in their subject matter expertise, in their approaches to solving their very difficult problems.
You have folks that can, you know, define a strategy, but they don't know how to implement it. Or you have folks that can implement a strategy but don't know how to define it. Booz Allen brings both those together. We're actively engaged in the production, deployment, and sustainment of these aircraft globally. These are very large contracts. They can take years to implement, and then the longer they take, the more it costs. Within this past year, we were successful in achieving a 30% reduction, roughly $500 million in savings to the government, as well as getting the contract implemented much quicker.
I'm excited to be on the front edge of some of the largest engineering efforts within our company. We're bringing game-changing capabilities to the client.
The F-35 is truly the first out the gate that's managing a weapon system from a global perspective. That is something that's never been done before. We're really laying the groundwork here for how future weapon systems can be potentially managed.